please remain standing. We ask everyone to remove your caps, and on our nation's 243rd birthday, please join in with Angie May as she leads us in honoring the United States of America with our national anthem.